Hi guys, welcome back. I'm super excited to share today's video with you guys. I say this in every video, but I'm genuinely excited because I've been wanting to do this video for almost 9 months now, but I couldn't find the raw materials required for making it. Finally, I found a store on eBay. They sell everything that you would need to make like your own solid perfumes, lotions and all of that. I have a bunch of videos in that category coming really soon, so keep an eye out for that. In today's video, we'll be making solid perfumes. Did I say that already? I guess I did, but solid perfumes, and I have them in tiny macaroon containers that I got from China, but yep. Okay, so let's quickly get into the video. So first I'll go over the things that you'll need. You'll need beeswax, which I'll have linked in the description box below. You'll need some almond oil. Then you can use whatever fragrances you have at home. I'm using a few oils that I have from the body shop. You could also use these perfume samples that you get at stores. You could also use a blend of different essential oils. I'll be using this old filer to just stir things up. You'll also need some measuring spoons. I'm using the stainless steel spoon to make the perfume in. And lastly, you will need some tiny containers. I found these cute little macaroon ones online. So the first step is to cut your wax into tiny pieces so that it's easier to melt. I'll be measuring out roughly 1 teaspoon. This will depend on your container size. Then just pour it into your spoon and start boiling it. Now use a double boiler for this. I'm holding it on top of a vessel that has boiling water. Give it a few minutes and keep stirring it in between, and your wax will start melting. And as your wax has almost melted, add in about 1/4 tablespoon of almond oil and give it a quick stir. Once that is done and all blended in, quickly add in your fragrance. I'm just eyeballing this, but I would recommend you use at least 1 tablespoon, because once it solidifies, the scent kind of mellows down. So depending on how strong you want it, you might want to add more or less. Once that is done, just quickly pour it into your container. This will solidify really quickly. Be very careful, this is really hot. I'd recommend that you use a newspaper or like a rough tissue or something. If you drop it, don't worry, wait for a couple of minutes and scrape it off. And once it has completely cooled down, this is what it's gonna look like. I made a second one with a perfume sample. The first time I made it, it was a little hard. So make sure you add at least 1.5 teaspoon of oil to this. And that's pretty much it. These are amazing, they smell great, and they're quite moisturizing as well.
So that's how easy it was, and it's a great gift idea actually. You can customize it for your friends and family, and Christmas is coming up really soon. So yep, make sure you keep this in mind if you have somebody in family who really likes perfumes. And that's all for this video guys. Give this video a thumbs up if you want me to do more DIYs, and also let me know in the comments below what your thoughts are. Did you like it? Did you not like it? Let me know. I would like to hear your feedback. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I post videos every week. You can follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, Periscope, Facebook, Twitter. All of my social media links will be listed in the description box below. I do a lot of behind the scenes on Snapchat, so you can come and follow me there if you want to see what's coming up on the channel. And yep, that's pretty much it for now. I'll see you in a couple of days. I love you guys so much. Bye bye.